Can you imagine landing at the airport and finding your luggage looking like it's gone through a paper shredder?
I just like immediately just started crying out of stress because I was just like, I don't even know what happened.
Photographer Emilie Hofferber flew Delta Airlines from Fort Myers to Salt Lake City. When she landed, she found her suitcase and belongings inside totally destroyed.
When I looked at that luggage, I thought, what the heck happened to that luggage?
Everything was torn to shreds. Like the metal frame that like held the luggage together was like sticking out, and the smell of the burning fabric was awful.
She tweeted photos of her travel nightmare, and the social media reaction was priceless. Was it handled by a T-Rex? Did they throw it in the turbines while the plane was in the air? Tossed it in the polar bear enclosure instead of the cargo hold?
An airline employee told Emilie what actually happened was her bag had fallen off the luggage cart, became stuck under a wheel, and was dragged across the hot tarmac.
Did they ever contact you and say, we're sorry, here's a check?
No, they started the claim at the airport in Salt Lake City, and they were like, somebody is going to reach out to you and call you.
That was Wednesday. Emilie says no one's called her back yet. So what type of suitcase could best protect your belongings? Joey Diamond of Savinar Luggage in Los Angeles recommends ballistic nylon, which is tear resistant.
It's super strong. So the way this bag is built, the material is a ballistic nylon. So literally the abrasions, like getting caught on a conveyor, you will not wear through this like you will some other materials.
He also recommends flexible polycarbonate luggage, which is impact resistant.
It looks flimsy.
Yeah, you might call it flimsy. You might say, wow, it looks so cheap and flimsy, but actually what it is flexible. You can literally fold it like a piece of paper.
He says investing in the right luggage can help keep your valuables from looking like this.
A spokesperson for Delta says they sincerely apologize to Emilie for the damage to her luggage and its contents. They called what happened, quote, a rare occurrence.